Hi.
Oh, yeah. Down looking for something to wear. Sharpen up your image a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
No problem around here.
Really?
No problem. Get anything you want.
Loads, yeah.
Weird stuff. Wonderful stuff.
Great stuff. Well, I'll head off then.
Okay.
See you later.
All right. See you.
See you.
Bye.
Hi, listen.
Hi.
I've been kind of prompted down the street to change my image. Can you help me?
Okay, well, you've come to the Keller Cabaret, which is exactly the right place. 50s and 60s clothes, so that's the image you're going to get. The type of clothes that we have here, they're converted. For instance, the jacket here, there's two, it would have come from two jackets, okay? You've got the sleeves of one, then a red body, and the studs are put in. See the pockets in the end. And then there's elastic at the back. So each jacket's like original, they've got, all got like something different.
Okay.
You're not gonna get them anywhere else.
Right.
What sort of image had you got in mind?
Something that I can wear out, conservative-ish, but yet wild.
Yeah.
Not as wild as yours.
Okay. Well, I'd recommend if you're gonna start a 60s image, the first thing you really want to go for, plain and safe, is black polo.
Okay, I'll leave it to you. Fine.
Okay, right, off we go. Okay, Niamh, fancy something in the line of a dress?
They're
like
brilliant.
More fun wear?
Wild, but these are a bit party-ish. I mean, they're a little bit more kind of like walking around the street.
Okay, so we're going to go for trousers or something.
Okay.
Right, now you take that
right.
Over here. Right.
How about this?
Like that?
That's really me.
Really? It's really you, Niamh, doesn't it? Okay, so. Right, okay, we'll top it off with the jacket. We just go over here. A pickle will come off for your sister's waist.
Right,
and
I'll leave it up to you.
Okay, fair enough.
Super.
How about that? Do you like
okay,
that?
I'll try.
Okay, off you go to the room.
Hi. I've been sent down here to bottom up my outfit with a kind of pair of shoes.
Beautiful pair of
Maybe
shoes
you can help
are...
me. I haven't got a clue.
These. How about those? How about these?
Not really, a bit big.
These glow in the dark.
I don't want to be seen all the time.
Yeah? How about these transparent shoes? Nice pair of green socks.
Something a little more feminine,
those?
Maybe.
No?
Not really.
How about
with a
these?
Little heel, maybe.
How about those?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Perfect. That's
you,
clubber.
Very nice. Like the hat. You have to hang around here to your heart's content now. Now, when I look at your funny. Crown Alley eyes.
This is Dublin's only specialist record shop. We specialise in folk music from all around the world. Not just Irish music, but we've a really wide selection of that.
Wow.
But music from Cajun music from Louisiana.
Yeah.
You could try some Swedish folk music. You might want some Delta blues.
Gary, tell me all about Temple Bar.
Temple Bar is a state-sponsored body. The Temple Bar Gallery and Studios is a state-sponsored body that fits all areas of the visual arts into the studio complex. So we have photographers, printmakers, sculptors, painters, and I think that's roughly it.
Are there many young artists involved in this complex?
There are, Niamh, yeah. There are 36 artists in Temple Bar Gallery and Studios. One of which is Deirdre Carr, and she's upstairs.
She's working away upstairs?
She is, yeah. She's working for the exhibition at the moment.
It's a great advantage just working in an institution rather than on your own, I think.
Why?
Because, I see a lot of other artists work constantly, like, and I think that's really good.
What are you trying to say in your work?
This painting here that I'm working on, it's supposed to be about love, really.
Some contemporary country music.
The range is getting bigger and bigger.
It's getting bigger. Some Bulgarian music.
Great stuff.
Or maybe some music from Africa.
Lovely.
No, it's on the wall.
Have you done all the artwork in the whole area?
No, the wall here was done mainly by young guys who are still at school.
Really?
Secondary school, from their own imagination. We've got lots more stuff inside though. Really good illustrations and an intellectual read as well.
Mm-hmm.
Off you go.
Hiya.
any Shakespeare for me?
Well, maybe this will do for a start.
Alas, poor York, I knew well.
Or maybe your taste stretch to the Freebirds.
Woo, highly intellectual.
Or even the X-Men.
Ah, great stuff. I'll take the lot.
Yeah?
What about the music? Where's the music coming from?
It's coming from behind this wall here. There's a rehearsal studio right behind this wall. We're the only bookshop in Dublin with live music.
Great stuff. Went for a listen and a read.
Oh, indeed.
Of restaurants, Niamh. Just up the road here, there's a special occasion restaurant, specialised in Cajun food. Yeah, you know from the deep south.
Is it Tante Zoe's?
That's the very one.
Oh,
place,
yeah,
actually.
I've been there.
Yeah,
right.
They do beautiful blackened fish and blackened chicken there. You know, do it in New Orleans herbs and spices.
But there's loads of other things. I mean, it's not just the food. I mean, I've been here, I'm from Sydney, and it's really, it's got a great spirit here. I mean, the place is old, and the place is living and really breathing.
Yeah, you know, you don't just eat, you also go out to rave and groove on in a deep way. I went off to sit to the Olympia, and there's just music there from
brilliant.
Midnight. It just goes
brilliant
on.
Bands.
It's good.
Hi. I had to come up here and have a peek, because I didn't believe that anyone who's anyone has recorded it. Is that right, Paul? Like him?
I have U2 and Hot House Flowers, Sinead, Danny Lanois.
Wow.
Marie McKee.
Any up and coming new bands recording here? Yeah. What about these guys? Who are they?
I heard of them. I don't. They just came in yesterday. Mm. And they've been here ever since. They've been working on a single.
Maybe you'll tell me.
We're the Frame.
She was in a class of